Let's look at this question. In the figure given below, ABC are the angles subtended by two straight lines that intersect each other at the center of the circle. Okay. So straight off, you know, A plus B is equal to 180. We are also told B minus A is equal to minus A plus B is equal to 50, or 2B is equal to 260, or B is equal to 130. Therefore, A is equal to 50. A is 50, B is 130, which means C is also 50. Then what portion of the total circumference of the circle is made up by the arc of length C? Because the central angle is 50, the portion will be 50 by 360. Cancel. Final ratio 5 by 36, which is option A.